Mother, are ghosts real? No, my son. If not, then why did the maid say they exist? We don't have a maid. The mother quickly runs to her husband. Honey, what's the problem? I'm scared of this place. Why's that? Our boy said we have a maid.
Sweetie, we don't have a son.
I wish the neighbors upstairs would keep it down. What neighbors? That apartment has been empty for months now. Jimmy, stop going up there.